Good morning. So it is currently 7:36 and I literally just woke up. I'm probably about to go eat and then get my hair done because I need to get that done early. And then we'll see how long that takes. And then I'm gonna start getting ready for prom. Like it's really today. It's really happening. But yeah, I'm very excited. My lashes thank you. I lost one in the bed because I accidentally like turned over and like opened my eyes against my pillow. But I'm very, 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 very excited and it's gonna be an interesting day. So just stay tuned. Hey guys, so I finished, well my hair's not done, it's just straightened. We're gonna be curling it, you know, parting it and everything, but we just had to straighten it first. But we're not gonna curl it till after everything else is done. So it looks, you know, it's in its best condition. And like, I guess so it like doesn't give, we don't give it more time for the curls to fall out. I'm sitting on the floor because I'm in front of my window. My window has obviously amazing lighting. So yeah, in these glasses, I'm still like, I just look so much prettier without makeup on. With these lashes and this sneeze. Okay. But yeah, and it's only, I can't see, but it's not like late enough for me to do everything. So I'm probably gonna chill for a little bit. Probably gonna, well yeah, I'm gonna get dressed first before I do my makeup, even though I don't pull my dress all like over my head. I kind of want to already be in my clothes and stuff when I start doing my makeup, so then I can also like make sure that what I'm doing is gonna look right, even though my dress is black. So it's, oh my gosh, look at with the lashes, I just look so much prettier without like having to do anything, and I look more feminine because like my lashes like don't exist, and I have my dad's face, so like I look like a little boy. But I'm just like obsessed with my lash extensions. Yeah, my hair's pretty long now actually. When I cut all my perm off, it was up to here, like 2 years ago. And now it's like basically going down my back, and it's just gonna get longer from there. So like I'm doing good and my hair's doing great, and I'm just, and even with all like the bleaching and coloring, like it's not damaged, and it's just all working out. So but yeah, I hope you guys will probably see me sometime in the future, because there's really nothing for me to do right now because I don't want to get dressed and do makeup too early, because I don't want to sit in my makeup and like give it more time to like for me to just oil up, even though I have a crap ton of matte stuff and I'm packing it on tonight. But yeah, these need to be touched again by that flat iron because they are not sure as I need them. Oh crap, I keep making that. But yeah, like I said, I'm obsessed with my lashes. Way better than having to put on falsies because I suck at falsies. Yeah, I'm feeling cute. I'm very excited. I'm gonna be looking cute. So yeah, probably won't see much of a get ready with me because like I probably won't like focus on getting this out or doing my makeup. I'll be trying to like quick. And but yeah, you'll see me when I'm with my friends and everything. So that's gonna be super exciting. But yeah, I'm really, really excited. Even though I like don't sound like I am. I definitely am. So I just gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for the time being. So see you guys in the next clip. Reagan, you're going on the vlog.
Going on the
yes. Oh, my eyebrow. I'm looking so like starting to look really greasy. We're not having it. Denise.
Hi.
Nancy, are you okay?
Yeah.
Yo, Reagan, leave.
No one's paying attention to my vlog.
Food is here.
And I just hooked it.
We're eating good.
Ice cream.
So we've been eating for like quite some time and I just forgot to vlog. But we all got dessert now. So yeah. And the rest of us, we got creme brulee, and she got chocolate mousse with berries. That looks good. I want some.
Can
I
have
some?
For just $300.
No. Ooh, what?
It's from that house or whatever place.
No.
In the red.
At the end of the bathroom, and I'm sitting at a table with two people. They're kind of crackheads, but
what are you talking about?
Too much fun and just really enjoying myself, so like I wasn't really vlogging at all. But you know, those are just some short snippets of my night. And don't forget to check out my Instagram, because definitely there'll be plenty of prop pics up. I took so many pictures with like my phone and like actual camera. We did so many. And really, really nice, and just gonna look so cute. So definitely check out my Instagram and check out those, and like those and everything. But I just hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was super short and not eventful. Even though the night was definitely really eventful. But yeah, you know. Don't forget to like this video, comment down below, tell me something about your prom. Did you hate it? Did you like it? Was it fun? It was a good experience. I'm just super tired. Like, I drove and our prom was like 45 minutes away. So like, we're on the road for a while. And I think one eye is turning red from my contacts being in for too long. But yeah, it's really, really, really fun day. And really enjoyed myself. Ate some good food, danced with my friends, and everything. So, yeah. Subscribe to my channel for more videos, because I'm trying to post more often. I probably will once school gets out. And once I also start college, I'm trying to start a little college, like, series, college vlogs, you know? So, I really want to get onto that. So yeah, I'll see you guys whenever the next video comes out. Bye.